There we go, this should work. Welcome back to more Magma 2. This is something you get for 100% completing the game. It's a cheat manual. Why am I showing this now? Well, because I need this. That's pretty much all I need right now. Maybe I'll come back to showing it later, but for now I need it. So, now with this cheat in hand, we can go back to tier X. Why do I need this cheat? Well, let's just say the next stage is problematic. In a bad way. In a really bad way. This level has cost me so much pain and time. I do not want to go and suffer through it for ever. So, Mario Land by Renhoek. Now, I know I bashed you for Red Gravity already, and I do have gripes with this with that level, but Mario Land, well, on a programming standpoint, it's very impressive, so I applaud you for that. But as a level, no. Enough rambling, let's just get into it. So, yeah, this isn't Magma anymore, this is just fucking Mario. Now, like I said, this is very impressive if for you to program and everything, but like I said, it just doesn't work as a level, like at all. And I'm sorry for saying that, but I just don't want to waste my time with this level too much, so yeah. Anyways, that's a noble nickel right there. Okay. So yeah, the noble nickels this time around are represented by the dragon coins. Which is a neat touch, I gotta say. So, what are the main problems with this stage? Well, generally, the physics of Mario and the gimmicks here are buggy at best, and at worst, they just don't work at all. So, that's a problem. And yeah, it's just really annoying to get through if you don't know what you're doing, and yeah. Let's get that. And we get a fire flower, so that's nice. Okay, let's go down. And yeah, you did see that right when I entered the level. It has two noble nickel, two energy elements, so that's gonna be problematic, I think. Because, well, the route I'm going right now, it's not too bad. And the boss isn't too bad either, but hey, Airman. Because why not? I think it's like a reference to some kind of super old YouTube video or something, I don't know. Yeah, I don't really remember, but something, I can defeat Airman. Oh well, now we're going into a castle level. Because why not? So yeah, and yeah, I don't think you can kill the forms, so I don't know. Oh well, I do like this music, this 8-bit style music of the fortress theme, castle theme, I mean. So yeah, I'm a fan of that, I like that. It's neat. Although nothing beats the Game Boy Advance version of the fortress theme in Mario World, because ooh, that's great! Like, I'm a fan of that. Okay, now here I have to worry about getting crushed, so that's gonna be annoying. Okay. So, yeah. So, yeah. As you can see, that's a problem. Yeah. And yeah, if you'll get free hits, every enemy does extreme amounts of damage to you, because, well, it's trying to replicate the power-up system from Mario, you know what I mean? So it just doesn't convert well to a Mega Man style health bar. I think it would have been maybe better if you didn't show the health bar or something and made enemies not drop health pickups, because right now it's just very misleading to what can and can't kill you, especially if you picked up like small health already. So yeah, that's problematic, and I don't even know what the coins do. Are they just aesthetic, or do they actually do something? I don't know. Would be neat if they were bold, so you know what, I'll check that out later. But for now, we have not Bowser, we have instead Dr. Wily. Now, I'm not sure, but this feels like a reference to I Wanna Be the Guy. Maybe. I don't know. Oh well. So yeah. You get a chance to fight this boss later as Mega Man or something. But yeah. Right now, we just gotta do the old jumpy thing. And you can combo a bit with your jumps, so the fight doesn't take forever. But yeah. That's that. And now we just wait for another swoop. There we go. And fuck, I failed that one. Dang it. Okay. Now we just wait again. Yeah, like the actual Bowser fight in Mario World, it's just a big waiting game. Oh well. This boss fight is at least tame compared to the other one, because that's a doozy. Okay, now swoop, and there we go. And now time for the second route. And the second route is the one that's actually problematic. Let's just say that. You'll see what I mean when we get to it. So now we gotta go down here. And get that dragon coin over there. Actually, let me look. We have 3209. It's one boat, okay, so I guess it can be lucrative, kinda. That's nice. Woo! And here we are in the clouds now, so yeah. I gotta watch out because there's a noble nickel over there somewhere, so I need to keep my eyes on that. I feel like invisible block maybe? I don't know. Maybe? No. Dang it, I don't know where to get that one. Oh. No, wait, that's not. That's over there. I'll have to look into that. Maybe there's like a pipe somewhere. Could be. Could very well be. For now, let's just do that. Okay, that's weird. That was weird. Okay. No, this. No, that's not a. No. Oh, God damn it! I don't know where to. Something up there, maybe. No. No. Okay, whatever. Boss time. It's Airman! So, yeah, we killed you before, so that shouldn't be hard, right? Well... yeah, we can't defeat Airman so easily, huh? So, yeah. Now imagine this. Without cheats. And free hits, and you die. Just imagine. Yeah, that's why it can be... very problematic. So yeah, I think you see why people don't approve of this stage, and especially this boss fight. Yeah. Anyways, that's that. Now I need to find where this last noble Nick... wait, I got it? Where the fuck did I get it? The fuck? Oh, that's weird. Oh well, I guess that's that then. So yeah, next time on Magma 2, let's see what... okay. Yeah, next time on Magma 2, we will explore more of Tier X. Until then, see ya guys.